Welcome, welcome everybody. This is another day in the Lord. Let us rejoice and be glad. I'm so happy to be here with you today. Blessed to be part of what God is doing all around the world. We are so joyful, and I welcome you. I thank you for being here with us to pray and to intercede for the nations. My name is Maria Cristina Arguello Batista. I'm from Mexico City. I belong to Beyond the Veil Prophetic Ministries. What we do, we declare God's glory to the nations. We intercede and pray for revival in the nations. And today we are going to pray for the nation of Moldova. And I just want to thank God for everything. Let's start praying. Heavenly God, we are here thanking you, O Lord, for your precious presence. We love you, we adore you, Lord. We exalt you. Hallelujah. We glorify your name, Father. Let your will be done in our lives. Let your will be done in this prayer, Father. We thank you for the miracle of life. Thank you for the opportunity you give us to share your glory all over the earth. Be exalted today. We bless you. We adore you, Father. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. And why don't we start praising God? He is good.
The voices.
He is good. Hallelujah. 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 We love you, we exalt you. let your light shine upon Moldova, Lord. Jesus Christ, the light of the world, hallelujah. Shine upon Moldova, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glorious, glorious. Your name is glorious, Lord. Let your name be known in Moldova, Father, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Oh, hallelujah. You are so glorious, Lord. You are so glorious, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord, is your name, Father. Glorious. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father, for your precious Son, Father. Reveal your Son to Moldova, Father, in Jesus' name. Father, your word says that in the last days you will pour your spirit and men will have dreams and visions. And Father, I pray that the revelation of your Son start manifesting in Moldova through dreams and visions, Father. Let them know you. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Manifested in Moldova, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Let your glory fall down in Moldova, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Manifest yourself, O Lord. You are glorious. We praise you, Lord. We praise you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus, glorious Lord. We exalt you today, Father. We love you. We thank you for your precious, precious love towards Moldova, Lord.
Make his praise glorious.
Let your love be manifested in that land, Lord, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Worthy is your name. Worthy is your name.
Join with the sound of heaven tonight.
Worthy. Oh, you are so glorious, Lord. You are so glorious. So glorious. We give you praise. Glorious. Glorious. Your name is great. Your name is above all names. You are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Wonderful Father. Wonderful is your name. Wonderful is your name. We bless you, Lord. We exalt you, Father. Hallelujah. We thank you for your precious, precious, precious presence in Moldova, Lord. We magnify your name. Oh, we magnify your name, Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. You are so holy. You are so mighty. Oh, you are so precious, Father. We are going to declare Psalm 61 for Moldova. Let's see. Hear my cry, O Lord. Attend to my prayer. From the end of the earth I will cry to you. When my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is higher than I. Father, we pray for you to lead Moldova to the rock. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. For you have been a shelter for me, a strong tower from the enemy. I will abide in your tabernacle forever. I will trust in the shelter of your wings. Father, we pray that you are the strong tower of Moldova, Father, that they are strong in you. They are strong in you. That you are their refuge, their fortress. That you protect and you cover them with your wings. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. For you, O God, have heard my vows. You have given me the heritage of those who fear your name. And Father, we pray and we declare and decree that Moldova fear you, that Moldova give you reverence, give you honor, Lord, in Jesus' name. Glory to God. We declare and decree, Lord, that you will prolong Moldova's life, that their years are as many generations in Jesus' name. That Moldova shall abide before you, O Lord, forever. Prepare mercy and truth, Father, to preserve him in Jesus' name. Prepare mercy and truth to Moldova, Lord. Preserve Moldova, Father, in Jesus' name. Pour your mercy. Let your word be known in Moldova, Father, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. So I will sing praise to your name forever, that I may daily perform my vows in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, for your presence, your word made flesh in Moldova, in Jesus' name.
Is the Lord in Jesus' God name. Almighty, the whole earth is filled with his goodness.
In Jesus' name.
He is holy, he is high, he is set apart. So we sing to him.
Sorry. Let's sing and praise him. You are so holy, Father. You are so holy, Father. Thank you, Father.
I will sing
holy.
Thank you.
one like you, Lord. We bless you.
No one like you, Lord. None can compare to you.
Holy. Let your word be engraved in their hearts, Lord. Let them lead the country, the nation, through you, Father, by your word, by your love. Father, we pray in Jesus' name. Let your Holy Spirit start hovering in Moldova in Jesus' name. We speak that your miracles, signs, and wonder will start manifesting in Moldova in Jesus' name. We declare and decree that your healing will start flowing in Moldova in Jesus' name. We love you, Lord. We love you, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We love you, Father. Thank you for your mighty work in Moldova, Father. We declare life. We declare life in Moldova in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. We declare life. Hallelujah. Worthy you are, Lord. Worthy you are, Father. Let your will be done. Hallelujah. We love you. We adore you, Lord. Hallelujah. And we have more than 10 reasons to worship you.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship his holy name.
Sing like never before. Oh my soul.
Worship your holy name.
It's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever lay past and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Oh, we bless you, Lord. We exalt you, Lord.
Your slow to end.
Oh, Father, we love you. We thank you. Your name is great. For all your goodness, we keep up singing, Lord. Hallelujah. We worship you, Father. We bless you. Glory to God. Glory to God, Father. We thank you for your mighty works in Moldova, Father. We know that everything is all right. That you are in charge. That you are in Moldova. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We have some prayer requests. Let's start praying for United States of America, Father. We bring this nation before you, Lord. Father, we pray that your will be done in this land in Jesus' name. We declare and decree that you reign in the United States of America, Father. We pray for your presence be manifested in all of them, Father. And that your will be done in this election, Father. In Jesus' name, take control of this land. Guide them. Lead them, Father. Let the new president of the United States of America be a follower of you, O Lord. In Jesus' name. Let this country come to you and serve you and bow down before you and take away all the altars that they have raised that are not to you, Father, in Jesus' name. Let the eyes of the United States of America be opened. Let them see you, Lord, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, Father. In Jesus' name. Oh Lord, you are good. We pray for those who are suffering right now without a house or that they have lost someone over there in the East Coast, Lord. You are the peace. You are the provision. You are the life. You are their shepherd. Shepherd them, Lord. Guide them to you, O Father. O Father, bring your presence to these areas that they are suffering right now, Father. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, Father. And we declare and decree that you reign in United States of America, amen. We love you, Father. You reign. You reign. You reign in United States of America. You reign in all the earth. You reign in us.
God, you reign. God, you reign. God, you reign.
you. You reign, hallelujah. Come, come, Jesus, come and sit and reign in our lives, hallelujah. Decree that no weapon shall come or be against Jerusalem in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Worthy you are, Father. Thank you, Father. God, you reign. Father, you reign in India.
God, you reign.
You reign in India.
God, you reign.
God, you reign. Oh, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory to God. Glory to God. Yes, Lord, you reign in all the earth. You reign in our lives, Father. You reign in India, Father. We pray. There are so many brothers and sisters over there, Father. We pray for them. Let your will be done, Father. Protect them. Protect them, Father. Protect them. You are their son. And their shield. Hallelujah. I declare this word to you. God is your sun and your shield. Nothing can harm you. Glory to God. So we pray for Pierre Arnier, Father. He is over there in India. Be with them, Father. Protect them. Lead them. Let your will be done in their lives, Father. And let your presence be manifested in India. In Jesus' name, Father, we pray for our brother Eugene Cadermas, that you give him wisdom, revelation of your will in this mission trip to India, Father. Bring the people, bring the provision, bring everything for your will be done in this trip, Father. We are coming to you asking to lead us in this mission trip, Father. Bless us. Provide for it, Lord. Give us also the strength and the health to do it, Lord. There are so many lost that you want to touch and to reach in India, Father. Guide us to them, Lord. Father, we thank you in advance. We come to you with thanksgiving, knowing that you already done it, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. We pray for our brother Vincent Joel from India. Father, we pray that you give him your knowledge, your wisdom, for him to go in school, Father. Whatever is the opposition or the obstacles that he's facing, we declare it that his path is straight in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, for taking away all those obstacles. Thank you, Father, for making his path smooth and wide. Thank you for making his path enlightened in Jesus' name. Oh, thank you, Father, because you fulfill the desires of our hearts. That's what your word says. Father, he has a desire to travel to the United States of America, Father. Bless him, Father. Open the way, open the door for him to come to the United States in Jesus' name. We thank you, Father, knowing that your word says, ask and you shall receive. We have asked you, Father. Amen and amen. Also, Father, we pray for Jessie Angel, for her marriage. You know, Father, everything about her and her fiancé. Father, let your will be done in this couple. Father, let your love fuse them in you. Because it is the only way that we can really be in love, when we are fused in you. So let them be one in you, for Jessie Angel and her husband to be, Father. Let your will be done. Provide for everything they need for the marriage, for the wedding, Lord. We thank you, Lord, because it is a blessing. Your word says in Genesis that you created woman for a man, for not to be alone, Lord. It is your will. Thank you for this blessing to them, Father. Bring them into the light, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Oh, Father, we thank you for this time. You are so precious. You are so precious, and we love you. We love you, Father. We love you, Father. Oh, we love you. Oh, glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. We love you, we adore you, we exalt you. Have your way in our lives, Lord. Have your way. There is a song that I love to sing. Father, love you, Lord. Love you, Father. We glorify your name. We glorify your name. My favorite. We glorify you, Lord.
Glorify thy name in all.
for joining in. God bless you. See you tomorrow. You can contact us on Facebook. We are being glad to receive your prayer request. Have a blessed day. Amen and amen.